Hey, what's up? This is Todd Smith. I'm back with another video. In this video, I want to speak about Moog and how they are bringing back the Moog Model 10 synthesizer. Moog Music has announced the Model 10 synthesizer is returning to production at the Moog factory. This has been the first time in almost 50 years the analog synth has been available to purchase. The Moog Model 10 is the predecessor to the Moog Model 15. It was the first compact modular synthesizer model created by Moog himself. The recreation of the Model 10 is quote-unquote faithful in every way to the 1971 counterpart. Each Moog Model 10 is built using the synthesizer's original documents, art, circuit board, files, and each handcrafted module is mounted into solid wood. Of course, the pricing and availability is going to be wicked on this one. This one is kind of for the big dogs. It will be a limited edition reissue with a price tag of $9,950 US. You are talking almost $10,000 to own this piece of musical history. I've never touched any of the Model 10s or Model 15s in real life. And with that price tag, that's probably a very good reason why I've never touched one. But that's just something I could never really afford. I fully respect it, and I fully respect the history of them, and I fully respect the price tag they're giving. I really do think this is made to order. I don't think this is something that's going to be on the production line they're going to make a bunch of. It's not stated in the article, but I really do feel like this is a made-to-order product. Even if it's not made to order, it's going to be super limited in quantities. At $10,000, that is really speaking to the upper tier of the electronic synthesizer community, which is a great thing. We've got tons of budget synthesizers. We've got tons of budget gear. I'm always amped to see something bigger, more elite come out for the big dogs. So what's up, guys? Are you guys going to bust out $10,000 and get this Model 10? If so, can you get me one too? It'd be pretty dope. Even if you can't afford $10,000, do you think maybe Behringer one day will take their stab at the model series and try to make a Model 10 or / Model 15 of their own with obviously a lower price tag? I love playing with that modular system on my iPad. So if you guys have $10,000 burning in your pocket and you guys have been waiting for the Moog Model 10, now's your time. Limited edition. Go check it out. As always, I need to thank you for taking the time to check out my video. There are tons of synthesizer channels out there. You could be watching them. The fact that you took the time to absorb my content, support my channel, means a lot. Thank you very much. I need to send an extended thank you to my Patreon supporters. Your support helps keep me motivated, helps keep me driven. An extra thank you to you guys. And as always, stay positive, stay creative, support each other, and peace.